Yo, what is up, y'all? It's RVMSIN, and today I got two Elite Trainer boxes, the Battle Style, so 16 Battle Style booster packs. And then we got the first partner pack for the Alola region, which is going to have the three jumbos for the starters in Alola. So I need that for my collection, so we're going to be opening one up. Last time I opened up two because I didn't know that they all, they're gonna release separate ones, Rowlet, Lin, that they're gonna release them at separate times for the starters in each region. And for this one, oh, we got Battle Styles, we got Sun and Moon. So I'm gonna put these to the side to put in my oversized binder. Open up the Sun and Moon pack first. See what we got. Okay. Nope. And then I don't know what I did with the other code card for the other Elite Trainer box. Alright, so colorless energy, Corsola, Ultra Ball, Plasmog, Rola, Sandygast, Caterpie, Rainbow Energy, and then two Cannon. Set these to the side. And Dottler, Cole, Slowpoke, Timber, Esper, Electabuzz, Lickitung, Electabuzz Reverse, and Shao. This right here. Then we'll get to the Elite Trainer boxes. So I still need the alternate arts for Urshifu. I already got the Tyranitar that I wanted. And then we need Octillery and Houndoom for the gold cards. Tower of Darkness, Corphish, Shelly. I need this because I haven't pulled this yet. Put this right there. Cacnea, Spoink, Mr. Mime, Camping Gear, and Empoleon V. I'm gonna sleeve this since this is gonna go in my binder. For some reason, I opened up two booster boxes and like two Elite Trainer boxes, and I hadn't pulled a non-reverse holo version of Probably, which is weird. I don't think I have a non-reverse holo version of Camping Gear either, so I gotta look out for that. Experience Share, Carcoal, Dottler, Cobra, Houndour, Lickitung, Horsea, Mankey, Edgislash, Phalanx. It's embarrassing. All that for a green code card. Probably Weeping Bell, Seadra, Ponyard, Mankey, Sizzlipede, Altoy, Timber, Salazzle, Marowak. Energy Recycler, Girder, Zubat, Cubone, Frillish, Blipug, Rolycoly, Conkeldurr, Scentiscorch. Didi, Phoebe, Carnivine, Lickitung, Electabuzz, Vesper, Timber, Slowpoke, Weepinbell, Primate. Camping Gear, Seadrill. Well, we're just talking about this one. I know for sure I need that. Seadrill, Vesper, Flipug, Silicobra, Houndour, Lickitung, Milan, Stonejourner. Fan of Waves, Stoutler, Indeedee, Frillish, Blipug, Rolycoly, Chimecho, Onix, Cacnea, Victory Bell. Camping Gear, Seadrill, Scroll of Swirls, Timber, Corphish, Cacnea, Meowile, Spoink, Houndour, Salazzle. That is one Elite Trainer box down. Nothing too crazy. We got one Poison V and that was it. Just weird. Tower of Waters, Weepinbell, Cubone, Bonyard, Houndour, Shinx, Gligar, Experience Share, Electivire. For Bruno, Electabuzz, Bellsprout, Bronzor, Murkrow, Horsea, Emboar, Steelix. Hero, Carnivine, Escape Rope, Horsea, Mankey, Slowpoke, Emerade, Deepmore, Scentiscorch. Man, the pull rates on battle styles, atrocious. Literally disgusting. Which I can't complain, I've had pretty okay luck. But man. The Elite Trainer box is almost as bad as the Elite Trainer box, the Hidden Fates one that I opened a few weeks ago. That was pretty bad too. Houndour, Lickitung, Horsea, Mankey, Meowile, Sizzlipede. Dottler, Didi, Sizzlipede, Flameow, Slowpoke, Yamper, Murkrow, Durant, Stoutland, V, Clone, Didi, Cladont, Roly Coly, Frillish, Esper, the Pug, Silicobra, Honchkrow, Frillish, the Pug, Roly Coly, Chimecho, Onix, Didi, Centiscorch. This is the last pack. Yo, this can't be right. Burn of Vitality, Houndour, Scatterbug, Honedge, Ligar. Oh my god. Alright, this is definitely the worst two Elite Trainer boxes I've ever opened. This is what we have to show for it. Yeah, I mean, like my video and comment. Let me know if you're as mad as I am about this, or if, what you like about this set. I'm gonna go drown in my emptiness, and I'll see you guys on the next video.